$0.50 each. What a deal. You'll come home with something. Any other public service announcements? Okay, sure. We should thank Valerie for putting this whole event together. There she is. Thank you. Without her, this wouldn't have happened. I'd like to thank my sister, Barbara Zanetti, Bernadette Slaney, for doing the food. You people are very brave eating my sister's food. But she did really do a lot of work on it. And my wife there, see my wife on the food, she's the hands-on person. And I just want to say one more thing, that I'm sure everybody in this room knows somebody who has cancer, who had cancer. It's a terrible disease, something that we've all had to learn to live with in our lifetimes. My father died of cancer. A lot of people I know have died of it. Let's knock this thing out of the ballpark with the pancreatic cancer yearly event over here. Thank you. And on that note, let me cave the next song to my one of my brothers. He's been battling cancer. He's down in Florida. He's been going back and forth with this, but at this point he's stage four. This is more like a throat cancer sort of thing. Hopefully he had some good test results from Wednesday, and this next song is for him. But before we go into the song, let me introduce the band. Over there, stage left, on electric guitar, we have Roy Johansen. Over here next to him on a simulated bass guitar, but it's really a synthesizer guitar, that's Mark Corrigan. On drum set, most people know him from other things around here, I guess. He's in another band tonight. I know he snuck that one in there. But it's Michael PENDOLA. I know this guy for about 30 years. We met on a Village Voice ad, and we've known each other ever since in 1979. My good friend UKU MERI on keyboards.
And I'd like to give one shameful plug to the doctor who saved me. I've got multiple sclerosis, and I was told I'd be in a wheelchair at 25. I know it's not cancer, but nevertheless, it's something, you know, is equally serious. And the one person that saved me is standing right there in a pink blouse, Dr. Nana Chung. Round of applause for Dr. Nana Chung. And she also takes care of people who can't you too. So talk to her, please, because she is, I swear to God, the best thing that's ever happened. So, Nana Chung, thank you.